You're mixing up the two types, man. Pick one and don't get caught in between. There's two types of receiving. Question, which brings the glove back. Extension pushes the ball forward. Don't try to do both at the same time. Be able to do both and work on both, but only do one at a time.